Okay, now let us talk about Kim Porter. Now, on November 15, 2018, at the age of 47, it was reported that Kim Porter had passed away. Now, TMZ reported that she had been battling an illness, either the flu or pneumonia. People, let us ask critical questions and let us connect the dots. Now, this young woman, it is quite obvious that she takes very good care of herself, but yet she died from the flu or pneumonia, right? Now, fast forward to 2019, and we heard about a flu-like virus spreading across China. What are the odds? People, let us connect the dots because I've got my suspicions, right? And I do believe that this COVID scamdemic is a Antichrist plan, and it is also a bioweapon. And I intend to bring those receipts to prove that they've got the technology that they can infect you with a disease based on your ethnic origin. Right, the technology absolutely exists, and we all need to understand what we are facing. We are in the middle of a spiritual battle, and if you are waiting for something out the sky to fall in your lap to realize, we are entering the great tribulation. Understand, we wrestle not with flesh and blood. Let us ask critical questions and connect the dots. Did Kim Porter die from COVID-19? Let us pray for humanity as we say, Glory be to the Most High.